fuck! Oh fuck, what the fuck? Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god! Jess! Jess!
Coming!
Imagine if there were missed collectibles up there.
Jessica! Jessica!
What the fuck? Okay. Okay.
Do it? Do I do it? Do I do it?
God damn! Champ, a piece of shit.
I just gotta make it!
Safety first.
Yeah.
That's our motto.
Mm-hmm.
Blooded throughout, countless stoles are rotting. Equipment is old and wiring is faulty. The men get sick down here at an alarming rate. Only made worse by a demon supply of rations. Hell, most of us aren't even convinced the mine is clear of critters. God only knows what's down there. Perhaps your sanatorium and the mine might show us the care your mining company has seen clearly failing to provide down here. And we call it off. One of them, those nails is in the mine. Is that Jessica? There we go. Keep turning. Alright, give me 1 second, guys. The game is giving me some weird issues. Oh, nope. Okay, cool. It's just like, no, you have to go this way.
Ash! Not good at all.
Okay. They didn't take her change.
Okay. What the fuck? Oh, shit. No! Ashley!
There's not even a trail out here.
Anyone out there, Ashley? Ash.
A Flappy in the chat.
Ashley? Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris. Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
Oh my God, wake up!
Tonight,
what?
We're gonna
conduct
a little experiment. Sort of test.
What the hell's going on?
Now for this experiment,
I don't know.
We'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
Well, we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh my God. Chris!
Get out
of here!
Look out from here, you maniac!
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, You will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay.
Oh crap.
Dude, buddy, let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just...
Huh? Do Bumble what to do?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Thank
Please,
you.
Please, no.
What if I just don't push anything?
I don't know what to do.
Bro! Bro, we've been through so much. Come on, I don't want to go out like this.
Chris, please! I'm so scared. Please don't let me kill us.
And I've been kind of messed up and everything, but I'm getting better, man, I swear.
But that's what I was looking at. The track didn't have a middle track. It couldn't kill them both. I mean, I did pick, I would save her. I did say that apart, at least. He's okay.
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
Hang him.
No.
We gotta go. Okay. Chris! Ashley!
Blood? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what, dude?
He said...
Wait, what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac. And he was, there was a saw. It was either him or Ash, and I don't know.
Oh God.
He come right through my head, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What?
I have to go home, get the cops,
you
know.
Oh my God, Chris.
And I killed him.
Whoa, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
I cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out, man.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Hello again. Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I'm trying to help you. And this game... playing. You understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing.
Spaghetti Spaghetti.
Do you intend to continue with this elaborate self-indulgence? Do you even believe that I am real?
Ow.
The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?